Hello friends, welcome to this video on triangles. In the previous video, we discussed about ASA, that is angle side angle congruence rule of triangles. Today we will discuss some facts related to that. Here, two triangles are given XYZ and DEF. Look at the figures carefully and tell whether these two triangles are congruent. In both these triangles, both the angles, angle X and angle D are equal. Angle Y and angle E are equal and side DF and side XZ are equal. So, are these triangles congruent according to the ASA angle side angle congruence rule of triangles? No. Even though there are two angles and one side is equal, but according to the ASA congruence rule for triangles, when two triangles have two angles and the included side, that is, the side between those two angles are equal, then these two triangles are congruent. And this side is not the side between these two angles. Therefore, this triangle is not congruent according to the ASA congruence rule for triangles. But these two triangles are congruent according to the AAS congruence rule. We will discuss about this criterion in detail in our next video. That's all in this session. Today we discussed facts related to angle side angle congruence rule. See you in the next video. Thank you.